Hi there, Cunningham. I am back with another student submitted joke. This one comes from Aiden O'Donnell in Ms. Hyde's class. You ready? Why do rubber ducks take a bath? Give up. It's so they can get squeaky clean. All right, have a wonderful
Thursday. Good morning. Today is Thursday, January 21st, 2021. My name is Ella Ryan. I am Ms. Chen's fifth grade class. Here at the Cunningham School, we are respectful, responsible, and safe. Getting along with others help make the Cunningham School a happy and comfortable place. To get along with others, we need to show empathy for each other. Empathy is feeling or understanding what someone else is feeling. Use clues to understand how others are feeling. This week, I will show empathy for others by when my friend is alone at break, I will go sit with them. Now we will say the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. On the count of three, let's take two morning mindful breaths together. One, two, three. Hope you enjoyed starting your day with me. Have a great Thursday.